Called Bamboo, written by great guitarist Melvin Sparks. This next one's called The Grand Avenue Get Down.
Thank you. Thank you.
tune by Dr. Lonnie Smith called Laying in the Cut. Once again, we're the Boogaloo 7. We're happy to be here for Record Store Day here at Josie Records. I'm going to introduce this band to you real quick. On the drums back there is Danny Rojas. At the congas and hidden cowbell is Pat Conway. At the guitar is Ethan Ridings. At the alto and tenor saxophones is Zach Pishnata. At the trumpet is Pete Carroll. At the baritone sax and tambourine is Brett Jackson. My name is Chris Hazleton at the organ. If you like what you hear, well, let me say two things. If you like what you hear, first off, we play around the corner at the Green Lady Lounge every Friday night for 3 hours from 9 to midnight. So come pay us a visit over there. But also, if you like what you hear, over to your left, talk to Alyssa. We've got 45s and CDs. We sold out of LPs. That's a great problem to have. And then as well, I run a record label called Sunflower Soul Records. And I've got the whole catalog of 45s plus some t-shirts over there. So happy Record Store Day. They put out this awesome couple of Grant Green records today for Record Store Day. So right now we're going to do a tune that was one of his popular tunes late in the 70s. This one's called Jan Jan. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
very much. That was a tune called Stop Mr. Ice Cream Man. That is the B-side of the 45 we have over here. And matter of fact, we're going to close out our portion of the evening with the A-side of that same 45. This is a tune called All Right Now. But hey, we want to thank you all again. Thanks for showing up, supporting this great store. Yeah. Buy lots of records. Then come back and buy lots of records on a day that's not a holiday, too. And stick around, Various Blonde, The Fantastics, and somebody else that I'm forgetting. Face, is that right? Yeah, stick around. Three great bands coming up after us. We'll see you in a little bit. Yeah. much. We'll see you next time.